somewhere. Recharge this thing somewhere. Thank you. recharge this thing somewhere.
Let's go.
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
If it wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Would someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
What if there is? But if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You won't investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Astonishing.
What do you see?
Well, the shot from the other side.
Higgle! Hey! Look to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this. We and you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document, the engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Thank you. der auch so gut sein.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Nein. Da hast du eine Antwort. Das ist gut.
timeline. Don't think I'm gonna make it. A few more weeks, maybe. With your grace.
The stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Azmath is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room.
flask awaits. Come. Everyone is gathered.
Like that. Alive. All they've known. All they've felt. All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment.
He said at his workshop so he can check up on you. I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Max Hoss.
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max Hoss! Max Hoss! Max! Max Hoss!
Hey, okay, Max.
Max sure likes his crayons.
For now, Piggy will not be food. Wipe that sad look off your face. Ever? Happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. That's why.
A good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Hello to you, Captain.
This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid, Shoshana. Look at this. He's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good young girl. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskovich, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column. She's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old kachka. You had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for to sleep, Ingle?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Ingle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fakakta machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And, feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. Just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done, okay?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
This is one of their best albums. I think I know all the songs by heart now.
Good days and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
And what happens, Mr. Stubbins, if you do not take your pills?
No, then I am in a silent and paranoid state. My friends would become my enemies, and I would be a downright hazard to myself and everyone around me. I might be compared to...
Make me chase you, ain't you? Seth's got to be more careful with his experiments.
Captain? Sisu, Captain. Find your strength. Many Nazis left to kill. Why, Captain?
How was my shooting range?
Well, well done, Ingele. You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blaskovich, your lady Anya, she was here looking for you.
Yes.
Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Käfer cassette?
What, Magdalena?
William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery, and I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
Gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline. Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
You alright, Fergus? How's the arm?
Please. Please help me.
What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blasco. Last word. Have you ever drifted off the learning curve and whatnot? How I needed to learn how to trust it? I don't know. I'll tell you, I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog. You show weakness and pounce. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right, right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case looks like I'm about to die. All right. There we go. There's a good girl. Here's a good girl. Fuck! Fuck that deceitful bitch! Oh, you. Stop it! For the love of... Ah, no, you gotcha. All right. Everything's fine. Calm down. There's a good girl. There's a good girl.
You, high and tight there, Commander.
Oh. Yeah. Everything's under control. Right this way.
Okay. Helmet 5.
I have reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. Said I assumed a high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Definitely.
Right. However, we can simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can't we re-establish contact then and let them know our helicopters are friendly?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Bloody hell. Well, we'll need to approach from ground level then. Introduce ourselves properly, face to face.
Ground level. The whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective.
Well, hang on, with this one, well, this armor will shield from all radioactivity.
Well, will you do it then, Blasco? Have you grown too weak and useless now?
Always wanted to see the Big Apple.
Lovely. Come back in. Drop him off now, eh?
No problem, Wing Commander.
Can I be of use?
I don't know, lass. Can you?
5 degrees port, und dann continue, straight forward.
You got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
Is not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles?